Alrighty, Microtopia, like a robot ant colony builder thing. Let's see what it is. Welcome to Microtopia, you're behind mind of a robot ant colony. There you go. Follow your instincts about the thriving settlement. Click the. Move around, sure. Lovely. Every ant colony starts with a queen. Oh, she's a big one. Place the queen and wait for her to land. I'm on now. Right, we'll plonk her there then, I guess. You can instruct workers by clicking on them. Cool. So there is actually like direct control. Cool. You can let them interact with the. They will collect materials and drop them off. Alright. Workers can't walk through obstacles. You'll have to draw around them. Ice Mountain, but least select current active selection. Okay. Alright, okay, where's he taking you stockpile story materials. We'll stockpile and strip the iron to place scrap iron in. Cool, cool, cool. Can I rotate that? Can I rotate that? It does not look like it for now. No, never mind. Pretty terrible place to put it. Great supplies change using trails. These are pathways that remain after ants have used them. But yeah, this is an ant thing. Action flags will automatically appear on trails near objects and buildings. Here the workers will interact with the object, collecting or dropping materials. Okay. Create hauling trail, they've used it to collect. There's a flag there. Oh, we have to do it a number of times. Okay. No, wait. That's not what's happening there. Move that over there for a minute. If only there was a thing. And then left click on the trail. Okay. We need to do it both ways. Okay, now we get it. Now we get it. Cool. Okay, you have to actually create the loop. That makes sense. Cool. We can pause the game with spacebar. Okay. Build an incubator. I'm gonna build that here. You can click and drag existing trails to freely move them around. Okay. Buildings can be moved to position. You can also freely be demolished and you get resources back. Oh god. I see. Hey Divine Dow, how are you doing? He's gonna do that. They don't interfere with each other. Just the larva. Oh. That one. There we go. Alright. Grunu Ant Worker. Be prepared to go back and change your layouts. Vision setups, well, yeah. Iterations. Cool. Ah, look at him. Feed the Queen an energy pod. From flowers by using foraging trail. Oh, flowers over there. Okay, can I put you in foraging? Put the little dude on foraging. What's cooking? We're making a robot ant colony. See what it's like. This is that Microtopia. Meter energy pause to fill the energy meter. Okay. Feed her enough and the colony will go up a stage just to increase the colony's max population to queen. Keep producing larvae until the max population is reached. The higher energy tier also means the bar will deplete quicker, so feed as much energy as you can to sustain a high population. Gotcha. Alrighty. What else can we collect here? This looks like metal and energy. Looks like it's mainly metal and energy. So can I do another storage? Is he gonna stop in there? Yes. Do this for now. We're gonna do foraging. I'm gonna pop the two of these on here. You've already gone through that. Complete that, yep. They take materials from stockpiles by using dispensers. They do. You can easily place them by clicking place dispenser on the desired stockpile. Gotcha. Okay, build a smelter, iron blocks in stockpiles. Production smelter. Gonna plonk that over here. Oh, use it to produce 10 iron ingots. Okay. Wait, now what's this? Hold on a minute. Place dispenser. That might be too close, right? So let's move that. Interesting. It's like a little Bunsen burner. Oh right, yeah, then he needs another storage. Here we go. Good, we can box select. Oh no, we can't, never mind. Alright, you boys. Start collecting that, bring it over. He died. Why'd he die? They don't have energy? Wait, you need energy now? Whoa. Your energy is infinite. The babies need energy. Oh. Oh, I see. Didn't tell me the babies need energy. Why isn't he eating the energy? I'm confused. To small workers. How do I get him to use that energy? This is an issue. It's holding the energy, which is fine. I don't know how to get him to use that energy. All our babies are just gonna keep dying. You know, it's not great. Like, I could really use them eating that energy. Oh. There's iron to build a workshop. I guess we kind of have to just plow through this. Why does he have like a huge energy bar now? You're not needed on that. You're about to die. This is an issue. I can keep producing them, but I can't keep them alive. That's not right. You're about to die too. Damn it. All our little babbies are dying. Tell me how to save them. I have not been given that information yet, is what I'm seeing. So ideally I'd want to move this. Him divided by between the two of them. Oh, and I need storage. Do I need to do both? So he's going and doing that, okay, and then he'll go back and do that. Fine. But it's fine, you guys need more iron. Keep grabbing that. I like the little stacking. Alright, you go on to this. I could just put that dispenser down here. Probably should put that dispenser down here. Get up to stage 2. So we have that done as well. We can have 25 now. For jump. No point having 25 of them if I can't keep them alive. All I want to know is how to keep them alive. Collect this with plant cutting. Okay, we don't have that yet. Down to stage 1, okay. Now we get it. I reversed that. What I want to do yet. We'll get more people on that line eventually, but I want to finish this. There we go. And we can upgrade workers to enhance their lifespan and capabilities. Build a combiner and use it to combine 2 small workers into a regular worker. That's what we wanted. That's what we wanted. Start pumping them out. Mm-hmm. They can do plant cutting. Pop a few onto this line here so we can get up to stage two maybe. They're gonna die eventually unless we can get them up the sentry, but I don't know, we'll see. Here we go, we needed to get up to tier two. Inventor ants. New buildings and recipes do say they need to be fed by other ants. This can be done by using an inventor pad. Oh, here he's got a two. Okay. Once he drops another one in, we'll take him off that. Okay, that's not gonna do that. Collect this with plant cutting. You have plant cutting. I'm gonna cut this. Inventor ants. In there. Well, you're limited on metal, I guess. Interesting. One more. Has their worker died yet? Oh, he has. Click on the inventor ant to complete it. Okay. I was that this complete. You unlock the radar tower. In the full version, you'll unlock this via the tech tree. Build the radar tower to make contact with another colony. Oh, right, it needs more energy. Cool. It's not actually finished yet. Ah, here we go. Cool. Why did you drop the plate there? Oh, that's what's going on. Okay, yeah. There we go. Alright, that's what's going on. We're back to stage one, we're fine. We're gonna lose all our workers anyway. Oh, I have a guy sitting there doing nothing for the last while. You guys are not doing anything either. So we'll move this out to there. Get better angle, get into there. Oh, it's this one I needed to move. Never mind. That is fine. Oh, the inventor ant dies when it building is full. Oh, no, look at this. This is for screws, right? Yeah. And this is for that, so you need to drop that. Nope. Go here. Okay. Let's drop that. There we go. Why won't they pick that up? Because they're carrying that, obviously. Okay. There we go. Just clear out the backlog. That one he died. Ain't got long to live, buddy. We need 5 more plates. Makes me want to go back and do more of Empire of the Undergrowth. That's fun. Energy guy needs some help. I'm gonna store up some energy. presume they don't die when they're in there. Also, Pectry Blight. Got mining. But we can expand. Okay, okay. So we're not stuck here. Cool. Ballistics. It's looking like there's like no combat or something, but standing toxic environments. But there's a lot to this, that's cool. Cool, there's a lot in that research sheet, looks like. About getting another commander ant. The googly eyes just make it fun. Excuse me. Thank you. I guess we're not getting anything else anyway, but that's fine. Jeez. Alright, well that's done. Good. Oh, hello. Gonna say yeah, probably. So it's like instead of conveyors and factoria, you're gonna have trails, and they can split off in multiple directions. That's cool. Cool idea. I just wanted to check that out before starting the stream fully. Microtopia. Keep an eye on that. Interesting. With the worker management is a little added thing as well, isn't it? Kind of want to play Dyson Sphere program now. Right.